I hope we're gonna have some fun with the Finn all together, and let's forget about the foil for a few days at least.
You're one of the favourites by all accounts here. Are you looking forward to this?
Yeah, I look forward to Hewin Slalom. I hope we can race on Finn here at least. The forecast looks promising and it's a nice start of the day, so I never know.
Yeah, looking good. Some wind, not so much wave, so I think it's gonna be our turn, and the wind is already quite strong.
I think an hour ago it was picking up almost 10 knots in like 10 minutes.
That's pretty small, Nico. What are you going out on?
Well, I'm preparing the 5-1 for the foil.
Mr. Marotti, how are you?
Good, good. Fine. Perfect.
You been enjoying the training here in some proper wind?
Yes, it was nice. Really nice.
The veteran. The old timer.
The old timer.
What are you making? Where's the 4-7, Tati?
I'm on 5-4.
You're on 5-4?
Yeah.
Looking forward to it though?
Not really.
I see a fin.
I'm not sure. I was out before, it was too light, but it's picking up again, so...
Has anyone taken a foil out yet?
Yeah, there are two guys out on the foil.
Going hard till I OD, I'm the newest version of the old me. All my exes are old me, wishing they could exit old me. I'm on the edge and I'm hanging all off. On the ledge and we dangling off. And if I let go, I won't fall off. If we set it, where the date, don't call off. Bartender, I call the shots. We call for shots, y'all call the cops. Sometimes drinks speak louder than words do. Body language speaks louder than verbal. And we standing on the couches, turning clubs into houses. Water the champagne fountains, turn flat chests in the mountains. I knew I love that ass, but I hate that fucking outfit. I'm taking off her blouses while she taking off my trousers. That's just a couple more problems to add to the couple's counseling. Open that shit wide, let me see how big your mouth is. This goes out to, you know who this goes out to. Yeah.
I think people always go against each other, like foil against fin, but it's not. It's actually both are giving us a beautiful opportunity to enjoy the ocean.
Yeah.